Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you to the Palace in Hollywood, California, USA. I'm Kurt Kelly, and tonight, a special MTV presentation of Manhattan EMI recording artist, one of the hottest talents to come out of the Windy City, Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, Richard Marx, live and worldwide.
Just a faded memory. We've been looking forward to tonight, I'll tell you. We're going to move along with a song that comes from my album. It's a song about forgetting your troubles and having a good time. And it's a song called Get Lost in the Rhythm of Life. And it goes like this. So you guys, I got a new song I want to try for you. It's called Living in the Real World.
Pushes me through another door.
beauty of your face. Just for a while, won't you let me shelter you? Oh, hold on to the night, hold on to the memory. I wish that I could give you something more. Been lucky enough to work with a songwriter and a recording artist by the name of Fee Waybill. And I was extra lucky to write two songs on my album with Fee, one of which is called Remember Manhattan, and it goes like this.
Damn!
He's here and he's gone. Whoa. So we're gonna do this song from my album that's actually my favorite song off the album. It's called Have Mercy. It goes like this.
We forgot to be afraid of you. Have mercy.
while I have your attention, I want you to say hi to the band. On my left, on the guitar, Mr. John Wamsley. Burning up the bass, the man with the greatest hair in rock and roll, Mr. Jim Cliff. Banging away on the drums, the man, Mr. Mike DeRozier. Also on guitar, the very seriously deranged Mr. Paul Warren. And last, but certainly not least, on the saxophone and keyboards, Mr. David Kaz. So I've got this song that's out on the radio you might have heard. And oddly enough, it's a song about my experiences in a town called Hollywood, California. But just remember one thing, you guys, you especially. No matter what anybody tells you, and no matter what anybody promises you, what does it mean? That's right. It don't mean nothing.
Go far. This race is for
know it all. You know it don't mean nothing at all.